Hey.
Hello, everybody. My name is Daddy.
And I'm Sophia, and I'm 7, and I always wanted to be to make my own YouTube channel.
Well, this is our very first video. This is our very first try at vlogging, and so we hope you will enjoy it. And today we picked up a new toy at Hobby Lobby. It's called right here, Softee Dough by Cra-Z-Art. So the whole point is you're supposed to put this all together, and the top of this little toy here is supposed to, you're supposed to push Play-Doh through the top, and it's supposed to come out like if they had hair. So let's check it out, see what we got.
So we got some Play-Doh.
I had already opened it just to check it out and see what was in there.
And I'm gonna do a boy.
So, well, let's go through the instructions first. First things first. Step number one says we're supposed to grab one of these and one of these. What were you gonna say, Sophie?
I already put this on.
Yeah, we had tried it a little while ago just to see what it was, what it was like.
Yeah.
So this is supposed to go just like that.
And then
next, actually you're supposed to put a face on this little guy right here.
So since
we had already done this one just like that, we are going to demonstrate the other one. That's a girl. This is a boy. So I'll let Sophia do that one.
This one's like... Boom.
So you wrap it around just like that. And now...
You have yourself a little boy.
He has a face.
Look. It's kind of wrinkled. Oh, I missed it. And he has a...
It doesn't have to be perfectly straight.
Yeah.
It's all right. You get the idea. So then, next step, you're supposed to put this thing on here. And you see right here, the top is where the Play-Doh is supposed to push through.
So they can have hair.
So that they can have hair, just like right here in the picture.
And put this on.
So then, that was step number four, putting the head on like that. Step number five.
How do you do this?
This one was a little hard. That's why I quit this one. It just didn't go right. So we'll just demonstrate this one.
And then we'll try out that one. Maybe.
Step number five. What does step number five say, Sophie?
We need to put
this thing right there.
So this will have the Play-Doh, and then you push this up.
Push it up, and the Play-Doh
comes out.
And then
the Play-Doh will come out as the hair.
Mm-hmm.
So we get this.
Actually,
maybe?
No. Then, actually, we got ahead of ourselves. This is supposed to go here first.
It doesn't say on the instructions.
Like that. Now you put that on.
It doesn't say it on the instructions, but that's what's supposed to do.
What else?
Get the chair.
This thing right here
is a chair. You're gonna put it.
Just like that.
Yeah.
Like that.
And this baby already grew feet.
So then, here's the fun part. Now
we get to get the Play-Doh. I'm gonna do orange, cause
orange hair.
Yeah.
Is that orange?
This no, you had to. You can make orange with these.
Oh, okay, so you can use both of them. So it comes together just like this.
Whoop! These are hard. So.
So how about we do half and half?
Yeah.
That's what these little tools are for.
I'll get these scissors.
Little tools that this came
with. We got some scissors to cut the hair.
Oh, it's supposed to be like a little clipper.
Yeah, like
clipper.
No, like this.
Yeah, that's what those are. Hair clippers. That's what they're called. Scissors. So then,
and of course a brush.
So we're gonna do half and half.
So cut right here.
Okay, we'll do a little less than half. How about actually a little less than maybe
right there.
Just this much.
So we're gonna make a lot of hair today.
So then get the same amount
right here
of red.
Right here.
Less.
Right here. Right here. Right here. Right here?
Yes.
Right here?
Right there,
smart. It's like you're cutting.
That's fine.
Meat. But harder. Ooh. So.
So then.
We're gonna mix.
Are we gonna mix?
Yeah, we're gonna mix these two in. And it's gonna make.
I don't think it has to be perfect.
Yeah, you can just. It can maybe have cool hair. It can have two colors if you want. It can be whatever color you want.
So we have, the box says this is blue, but I see purple. I don't know about you guys. What do you guys think? Should they comment down below? See what they think?
I think
this color would be. What color do you think this is?
I think we're colorblind. Maybe,
maybe
it is blue.
I see purple. But anyway, you get purple, red, and yellow.
And this is taking forever.
It's all right. It doesn't need to be perfect.
No,
so then,
it's all red.
No, it's
we
okay.
Need some. Wait, let's get this. So put these. Which colors?
It actually did turn orange.
Did it? Oh, it looks like ketchup.
Yeah, but that's good enough. Yeah. So then you put this in here.
So what am I doing? Right here.
Play-Doh goes in there, and then I'll let Sophie do the rest.
How do you glue these? Okay, oh, there we go.
So then, this goes just like this. Push down, Sophie.
Okay.
From right here on the sides.
Oh, on the
there
sides.
There we go. Push. And now the
she
little dude.
She has ketchup and mustard hair.
Help me.
Ketchup
push
and
down.
Mustard.
Ready? 1, 2, and 3. There we go. That's a little hard, but it's pretty neat.
He has curly hair. So now you can cut his hair.
So now you can mess with it.
Whoa. Let's see if this thing actually works.
Bzz, bzz,
nothing works.
Bzz,
okay, let's pretend bzz. We're gonna cut.
Well, they're not real clippers. They're pretend clippers.
Oh, this does cut.
Show them.
Mm-hmm. You need some. You have so much hair in your face. You cut that off. And I'm leaving your hair everywhere. And the back is super short. Look. Oh well.
Show them.
Let's get you bald. Bald. You know what? Let's do this thing. Maybe it works.
Yeah. So now there's orange hair everywhere.
And so we need to clean it up with my broom.
But
my hand.
If you wanted him to grow hair again, check this out. Ready? Push it down again. 1, 2, and 3.
Magic.
Yeah, magic. It's pretty cool. Let me try making or giving him a haircut now. So the dude's eyes are covered.
So we need to cut them. Let's see if this thing works. It does. It just leaves hair on him.
There you go. Oh. Ho, ho, ho. What's going on there?
I don't know. Now he's bald. Well, you can also comb his hair too. Before you cut it.
You cut it all off, Sophie. So.
Oh.
What do we do?
Let's give him purple hair now. Well, let's do the girl. Let's try the girl. Oh my goodness, these things are hard.
there's something wrong with this one. So let's just stick with that one.
Maybe we need to switch the heads. Why do we have three heads?
I think it's this thing that's not...
Try this one.
I did. Try both.
And switch heads. Mm-mm. And you can make some stuff here. I think it's for you to put in the hair.
Oh, I see what we did. We put her on upside down.
Oh.
So we had this thing over here on this side. But
did
it's
you,
not supposed to go there.
Did
it's
you guys realize that? Comment below. I think they did.
You think so?
Yeah.
Well, it works.
Well.
But she's upside down.
It works.
I don't think we'll call it a fail. I think we'll call it a learn as we go.
Okay, we need to get her off.
Why?
She's gonna puke if she stays upside down.
We might as well.
Fix that thing.
No, not purple hair. We're gonna give her orange hair too?
I guess.
So let's unseat this dude.
I guess. And we're gonna
just like that.
Unseat Ethan.
She's upside down, but it's all right. It's all right. Oh, hey, look, we can do this too. I hadn't even noticed.
I just said that.
I didn't
to
know.
The, so you get so
some,
you can get whatever and like whatever color, and you can put these molds in there.
You can put. Let's try a purple bow, but turn it around so that we can see.
Oh, yes. Oh, there you go. A purple bow. So you can get this thingy.
So we were going to show everybody the way that you can make little molds on this little, these little mold makers here.
Yeah.
So you just take a piece of clay or Play-Doh, whatever.
Play-Doh.
Press it in.
Whatever mold you want.
Whatever mold you want.
And...
And... You make molds.
Yeah.
Just like that. So then, I'll show you what you can do with those in a bit.
So we're gonna... Put the hair on the girl.
The upside down girl.
We hope this is not a fail again.
Alright, so let's try. 1, 2, and 3.
It's working!
It's working!
Okay.
She has orange hair.
She looks like a boy.
Well, since she's a girl, we have to make her long hair, right?
Yeah, so we go.
So let's get.
She looks like she has spiders.
She looks like she has a spider with a million legs on her head. So then.
So, I'm gonna use this, and my dad's gonna use the scissors.
Well, we need to make sure that she can see. So, we're gonna cut some bangs on her so that she.
Oh,
can...
no, not bangs. Look at her hair.
So she can see the upside down world around her. Because she's upside down. So then. The molds.
She said she wanted all of her hair colored.
You gotta show them. Hold on, let's make some molds first. Look, this one's a little butterfly.
Sure, let's do that. And while you're doing that,
butterfly mold.
While he's doing that, I'm gonna cut her, the upside down girl's hair. Look.
So anyway, what you're supposed no, hold on. So what you're supposed to do with
noodles.
These is you're supposed to make like little bows or something, right?
Something like.
So that's
that.
The whole point of the little molds there.
And I put it. Pretend she still has hair.
But Sophie already went and chopped off her hair, so you might as well finish chopping off her hair.
I cut up her bow.
Bzz.
Where did her bow go? Oh.
Bzz, 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 bzz. There you go. So that's kind of the whole point of this toy. It's pretty cool.
Original price for it was only $6.99, but I think Sophie got it for.
But it was 40% off, so we got it for $3.
$3? Don't ask me about math because that's just too much.
Right.
So yeah, it was a good price. That's pretty much it for this vlog, this video. We just wanted to share our new toy with you guys. We hope that you liked our very first video.
I
hope that you can subscribe. And we'll try our best to upload as many as we can, right?
And we're going to vlog on Wednesdays, Saturdays, and Sundays.
Hopefully, maybe. So, you guys have any suggestions of things that you might want us to
do in the comments below?
To review or do any what do you call them? Unboxing videos?
Yeah, unboxing. Maybe slime.
Oh, slime! We do a lot of slime, huh?
Oh, we should show you all the slime.
Yeah, that'll
please,
be our next video.
Please
we'll make some
do slime. We'll read your comments.
Maybe we'll make some slime on our next video. But, what did you think of our new toy?
I think it's great.
I think it's fun. Maybe next time we'll just do a better job of reading directions so that we don't have this.
An upside down girl. We should call her Upside Down Charlie or whatever you want to name it. Comment down below. And yeah.
All right, but thank you for tuning in, and we will see you guys hopefully soon.
And make sure to subscribe.
Make
please.
Sure to subscribe.
Please.
Say bye, Sophie.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.